And in Kansas City, Missouri, a case of fast food fury. Last month, a McDonald's surveillance camera showed a woman complaining about her hamburger. She didn't like the burger. She started throwing things over the counter when employees refused to refund her money. They're still looking for that young lady.